back, refusing to say a word, having a lover's quarrel over something truly absurd. But you're the last of your species, the other animals cry. Make up your differences, do forget your foolish pride, and say sorry again. Say sorry again. Never mind who's to blame. There's no sense in calling names, so say sorry again. Don't let good love die. You could be combined, two hearts intertwined, if you say sorry again.
Hey, you're not going to leave this here, are you? Good. Expression time. That boy's got magic in his fingers. Should keep him up his sleeve. Well, the dodos remained unmoved, and as the sun began to sink, she held her head up high, and he prepared it to think.
All the animals cried in dismay, saying, what's the good of advice to creatures such as Dodo, who find stubbornness so nice? Just say sorry again. Say sorry again. Why don't you admit you were wrong? Oh, why is your will so strong? Just say sorry again. Don't let a good love die. You could be combined, two hearts intertwined, if you say sorry again. Well, the proof of the animal's wisdom is quite apparent today. How many dodos do you know? They're not even put on display. So say sorry again. Say sorry again. When the last bell is rung, don't just stick out your tongue. Just say sorry again.
Hey, why don't you look where you're going? What are you trying to do? Bring back hanging? Well, that's progress.